they've been publicly to a bad study as well, vital information. That's the first part of the medicine. The second is, would you consider looking elsewhere if indeed any of the status suggested that this wasn't the right place to go ahead?
Thank you. Yes, all species would be studied in a follow-on environmental assessment for any potential wind farm, birds, bats, fish, variety of species. And I guess I would reiterate our company is responsible. If the science comes back to a bad location, the project will be going forward. Toronto Hydro, in fact, has its stand